The frame box is bolted on top of the bed plate. It consists of one or more sections. The bed plate, along with the frame box, constitutes the crankcase of the engine. The frame box is fitted with doors for inspecting and accessing the crossheads, main bearings, and connecting rod bearings. Guides for the crossheads are fitted inside the frame.